This week we find ourselves going back to Pine Lake.
Andrew's going to be tested with that beef. I'm going to be watching him like a hawk. But I'm looking very forward to it. And a trio of desserts. Helen Brotchie, you've pushed the boat out. So we're amped. We're very, very amped. And the menu looks amazing. So we can't wait.
Looking forward to it.
We are off on the Uber to the Brotchie's dinner tonight. Yeah, so it all looks really, really good.
Yeah, prawns, I'm not much of a crustacean eater. I mean, prawns are the cockroaches of the sea, so that's will be interesting for me anyway. But the beef I'm really looking forward to.
The delivery of the menu was a definite plus, so you guys got some added bonus points for that.
Hello!
Hello!
I hope Andrew's washed his hands. I notice how Helen is sitting down while Andrew is slaving.
Sure. This is like going to a five-star restaurant, guys.
Helen, am I a terribly bad mother for enjoying Christmas about my children?
That was starter was delicious. I love the salmon and the lack of mushrooms.
Is that your slipping in?
Look, I'm not so keen on seafood, so I brought a McDonald's burger for a starter, which I enjoyed tremendously. But I have to say, for the mains, there's some really nice things in the kitchen, so I can't wait for the
mains. Yeah, that was really good.
The starter was excellent. I love salmon, I love avo. And a lot of bit of shrimp or corn, so it's just really, really good. And homemade bread, so.
I think we found Andrew's man cave.
This looks so yummy! Here's a Brussels sprout, Helen!
That's what it smells to me.
What I see now.
Yo! The main was fantastic. The steak was done to perfection. The roast potatoes and the yorkshire pudding was a lovely touch. And the view was incredible. Loved it.
Oh, that was amazing. Wow, guys. I don't know how. I keep thinking the whole time, what the hell are we going to do to beat this? Because honestly, I don't think I could make something that surpasses that. Those roast potatoes were exceptional. The veggies, the steak, the jus.
I'm very, very full, but the meal was excellent. The steak was tender.
It was that was faultless. I mean,
I was going through my
it's pavlova and lemon tart, and then I think it's
water pot.
Wow. I am like buzzing from the amount of sugar that we've just eaten now. Well done, Brotchies. That was exceptional. I sure didn't come from Woolies.